Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Okay, let's get started. Welcome back to my channel, and I'm gonna do an Ulta haul and a Sephora haul. These are things that I picked up myself. I got two things for my birthday on each of them. So the first things first, let's get on with this. I got a free sample of Bye Bye Under Eye for the puffiness underneath my eyes. Sorry if you could hear the fan, but it's hot. I got my favorite face cleanser, which is the Purity. You guys can see that. It smells so good. I got just the travel size. I was gonna get the big set, but I'm like, I still have another face wash that I'm using, so I didn't want to go ahead and waste money since I already have one. Then I got, let's see, it's in your other bag. Let me check. Oh yeah, sorry, put it in the Ulta bag. So then, of course, I got an Hourglass sample. And then Tarte, for my birthday, I got this thing from Tarte, which has a blush and a lip gloss, but unfortunately, it's a lip, a paint. It's, I think, underneath the couch or something, because my purse fell. So it's not in here. Can't find it. I know it has to be under the couch. This is what it looks like. And this is the color. Swatch it for you. So, I don't know if you could see that. Can you see that color right there? That's it. And then last but not least, I got this Clinique Prep Start Moisturizer. Let me open this so you can see what it looks like. So it comes like this. It's a travel size. It's pretty full. I've used a bit of it, so it's not too full. So put that back in there. I've been using it for about a week now. I've had this stuff since my birthday, May 2nd. Today's the 17th, so it's been a couple days. So that's it for my Sephora haul. It's pretty small, but you know, I still wanted to go ahead and include it. Yeah, they have this, the Tarte with the lip paint for your birthday, or they have, I think it's a serum and then an enhancer or something. I don't know who that one's from. But the Bye Bye Under Eyes, I'm actually gonna go get the full size. So I have Ulta. Now, for their gift, this is what they give. I guess this is the Lancome and Ulta Happy Birthday. Something big is coming, I guess. This is a mascara up to 12 times more of volume. Looks like this is the back end of it, and this is what the mascara looks like. Okay, so that's the free gift that I got from Ulta. Oh yeah, let me pull out the two other things I got from Ulta. I totally forgot to take them out. So I went ahead and I wanted to try the NYX. I think they're NYX Liquid. I don't have my glasses on, sorry. So this is what it is. This is the color I'm wearing on my lips. You can see. You're supposed to stay on waterproof, long lasting. Let's see if you can see that. Okay. I got that color. And that's what I'm wearing right now. And then I got, oh, it's liquid suede, sorry. Different packaging, same thing. This one's this dark color, but. This one is in stone. I'll link them on the bottom. I actually mixed this one first, put that one over, and I mixed that color. I did that yesterday. Focus. You can see that color. Supposedly stay on all day. Okay. So, let's see. Okay, so I got this box from Tarte. I hope you guys can see it. It's originally $36. I only paid $22. I guess they had a sale. Not sure. But yeah. Let me open this so you can go ahead and see it. Okay. Give me 1 second. Okay, sorry. Back. Oh, sorry. Okay. So yeah, let me open this. So it comes with everything you see in here. It comes with the little compact thing in here. This is what it looks like. Oh, wrong way. Sorry. So that's what it looks like. Okay. So it comes with this eyeliner brush, angled. For their Tartlet eyeliner. I actually have not used this, so. I'm gonna give it a try this week. It's this belt. There's a little what it comes out of. I have not tried it. I've heard a lot of good things about it. Tarte itself is a vegan, so good for me. Here's the chapstick. I don't know if it has the color there. You guys are able to see. Okay. And this color is, I think this is the lip paint or lip gloss. One or the other comes with. So then, that one is that one. Okay, and this is the Tardiest mascara. I've tried this one already. It's really, really good. I like the brush too. See it? Really, really dark black. So yeah, that's all I got for my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was kind of short, but I still wanted to show it anyways. Yeah. Go ahead and like, subscribe, thumbs up. Let me know what you think, if you like it. If you have any questions on any of the products that I got, I can link them down below. The lip color I'm wearing, I'll link it down below. And yeah, my hair is turquoise. It's growing out, so I gotta redo it again. But yeah, go ahead and leave a comment down below on any future videos you wanna see. Thank you, bye.